Don't shoot at me.
Crap, I just freaking...
You blew up yourself. Oh, Jesus. I can't see him no more.
I gotta get some more materials.
He's shooting at me. I was just breaking the trees. Yeah, repaired it. Should I jump down?
Yeah. Oh, go back up, jump out!
Bah!
Tell him this glitch works because it's not posted on YouTube.
He said that this glitch works because it's not posted on YouTube.
So they won't ban it. So they won't like decode it. They won't. Tell him this is me playing.
Can you hit him?
But I can't see if he's grass.
That's a shield potion. No, he gonna try to land on top of me.
Use it. I landed on my sky fortress.
Shoot it down. Oh, shot.
I got this
shot,
shoot down. I shot him down.
He in a tree.
Shotgun.
Where he at?
Shotgun.
Oh, there you go.
Use the SMG, dude.
I didn't have to.
Yes, you did.
I killed him, didn't I?
But after every shotgun kill, you have to use the SMG. Because people can pop out of nowhere and kill you. Because it's trash. So.
Did you know that a Fomus is basically a burst?
It is a burst. Dude.
Shoots three bullets.
So it's basically like a sword.
Damn. Right here.
It does multiply 33 times 3.
Oh my god, this is dope.
90
some.
98 bro. What? Use bombers for long range. I mean, use this for long range. It'll do more damage than bombers. Well, shoot him before I touch him.
He don't see me.
It's just fun. So fun. It's so fun. Yeah.
Oh, snap, he see me. That wasn't even a headshot either. He gonna try to shoot you. Land in our sky fortress. Use the SMG. No, I just say you just land, I don't know. No?
Wow.
He didn't hit me once. So you shot to the SMG from close range, because close range SMGs are better than close range. And shotguns are even better than close range. So use the SMG.
Buddy. He gonna try to snipe me.
Use press. All right, so here. This is how you use SMG.
Hurry up before he try to snipe me.
Okay, hold up. Well, if you're gonna try to do that, then. All right, so here you go. See, look. That's how you use shotgun SMG. So, boom, ba ba. So, bow, boom, boom, bow. So this is how you use it. A shotgun SMG. It's pretty easy. Okay. Oh. Wait, didn't you die?
No.
Okay.
Watch out. I got most of the damage with the Famas. No, not a Nars. Oh, is that our Sky Fortress? Oh, not that's his. He's sniping. Just put a wall up for every time we hear the bullet. Well, you could hear that bullet crack.
I can hear it.
He's shooting at cars? You are open snipe. Run up on him with the SMG. Are you no scoping?
No.
What the frick?
Just land right on me.
No, I'm gonna freaking hide.
Oh,
how the frick you hit me? God.
Let me move. He was using the That's why he haven't been landing in there, because you put that cooler. Wee! He ain't go hit. Oh yes, 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 yes.
Shoot!
Oh God! Just gonna stand right under his bridge. Just land right on the bridge.
Now he just respawned it.
Well, we would have been, dude, go get that scope, that thermoscope thing back. It's still sitting over there. Oh yeah, hunting rifle.
Remind me, bro. That's
what
it's a headshot.
He trying to shoot you.
I think I hit him.
No, I didn't. He almost hit you. I don't know how he didn't hit you because you're standing completely still. Where did you put down that scope, AR?
No,
I said, where did you put it down?
I don't know.
He's gonna try to shoot you down. Hurt. No. He trying to snipe me.
Oh, I see his coat there. I see his coat there. Oh, I got shot.
Is that the one that you put down?
That's a
SMG.
Yeah. But first SMG does more damage than compact, so.
He gonna snipe you. And it's my turn. Look, what time is it?
I hit him. I hit him. 234 meters with a hoodie rifle. Bro, I headshot dude for 234 meters with a hoodie rifle. I gotta clip that. I gotta clip it.